そうねクラフ。Hey all you awesome and blossoming people out there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirupama and I hope you all are doing great. Well, in today's video, I will be talking about MD slash favorite slash makeup products. So I have already made a video about the skincare, and if you haven't checked it out, so make sure you do. I will leave the link in the description box and somewhere here on the screen, so you can click that. Now, without further ado, let's get started. Product number one is this. This is the Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless. It's a compact powder. I am the shade 220 Natural Beige. So yeah, this is what I use for my to set my makeup. Why do I like this one? Because it doesn't make my skin too cakey or made up. So that is what I like about this product. Especially good for touch-ups. So you know, whenever you feel that, you know, it's a little bit oily over here or here, so you just take it and you dab it. So and you're done. So yeah, that's why I like this product. And this is the second one which I got. So the next one is this. This is the Urban Decay All Nighter. So this is a makeup setting spray. So one of my crew, she told me about this. I was actually asking her which one should I buy. So she recommended it to me. And yeah, and this is again this second bottle and it's almost over. So yeah, that good it is. It's a bit on the expensive side, but then it's all worth it. So that's why I use this one. Then the third product is this. All right, this is the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. So this is basically the concealer. I use it as a highlighter and it's an amazing product. You Google about it, you search about it. Any YouTuber, you name any YouTuber, everybody is raving about it because it's that good. It is a really good product. And I would say one of the star products of Maybelline. So it's that good. So yeah, that's what I'm using. And this again, this is the third tube which I got. Then the mascaras. So I cannot trust any other brand but Maybelline. Maybelline has the best, cheap, affordable, amazing mascaras. They have so much variety. It does justice to its work. So that's why I love it. Right now I have with me, like this is what I have in my makeup pouch, but at home I have the other ones as well. So this one is Carousel Spider Effect and another one is the Carousel Big Shot Volume Express. This one is really good. And you know, koi sabhi, whenever you go to Maybelline store, you just pick up any mascara. You will not regret it, trust me. So yeah, that is why I love Maybelline mascaras. And if you are a beginner and if you don't know which one to buy, go to a Maybelline store, you'll get it all. It's unfortunately, it's not sponsored by Maybelline. It's just like, I love the products from Maybelline. So talking about Maybelline, this is the Maybelline Pro Duo Shaper. And this product is amazing. It's amazing. Like this is the, again, the second pencil. So you have some product over here, all right? Like the pencil over here. Cool. And then here you have the sponge sort of a thing. So what I do, I take this product, this is how I fill in my brows, and with this sponge sort of a thing I smudge it, or I don't know how to define it, but it's really nice. Like, so if you are looking, if you are a beginner again and if you're looking for a nice product, go for this one. Like, bina soche samjhe, go to Nykaa and order it now. I have to get another one because mera almost khatam hone wala abhi. Then talking about kajal, so this one almost done. Like, oops, sorry. So this is the Plump. All right, this is the Plump Nature Studio All Day Wear Gold Kajal. This is the best kajal so far. I think it retails you for $4.99. That's what I remember. This product is amazing, like amazing. I have tried all the kajals in this world, like starting from Lakme to Maybelline, L'Oreal, MAC, Inglot, and NYX. You name it, I have tried it all. And this one so far is the best. And why? Because it doesn't smudge. Like when you apply it, it won't budge. It is that good. And you know, my eyes are like, you know, it's really watery. So you know, whenever I apply it, always smudge. It always, and that is really irritating. It's really irritating because I love wearing kajal. Because sometimes I like wearing kajal, but I can't wear it because wo pura fell jata, and then you know, my eyes looks like panda eyes. So that is why I can't wear kajal. But this product has changed my life. And because of this product, I can wear kajal in my lower waterline. And I'm so happy about it. So, you know, kajal, nothing can beat this one. This is that good. So I love this one. And this is by Plum. The next product is this. Alright, it looks horrible because it's almost over. So this is the Essence product. It's a bronzer. The shade is 20 Suntan. And this is an amazing product. It is again retails you for 220 or 250. And I have the Benefit Hoola one, but I somewhat find this one better than that. I just ordered it just to try it, and this is really nice. This is the first one. I haven't repurchased it because, you know, the powder products itne jaldi khatam nahi hote hain, but you can see hit the pan and then almost finish. I use this to contour my face because I don't like those harsh lines. So this is really good for that. If you're looking for that natural look and little bit of contouring going here and there, I haven't done anything right now, but you know, if you're looking for a little bit of contouring here and there, so you can go for this one. Again, it's really cheap, affordable, and an amazing product, so you should definitely give it a shot. Okay, another favorite of mine is this one. This is the Huda Warm Brown Obsession. This is an eyeshadow palette, and this is beautiful. Okay, don't look at the mirror, it's dirty, but this thing is beautiful. Like, I love the shades. You know, these shades are the exact shades what I want in my eyeshadow palette. All the warm tones, and it has this shimmery golden shades, and it's so pigmented. Like this one, you can see it has almost hit the pan, so I use it that much. So of course, this is the first one only. Dusra khareeda nahi hai kyunki inhe khatam karna itna aasan nahi hai. But then if you're looking for a nice eyeshadow palette, if you like me, the warm, earthy, you know, sort of shades you like, so then you should definitely try this one. It is a beautiful palette. I love it, and it's, you know, it's worth the money you invest in it. It is that good. It is amazing. I love it. Now let's talk about lips. So the one product I really like are these ones. So these are the Lakme Enrich Lip Crayon. So I had the pink one as well, but I don't know, maine kahan se ghuma diya hai, so that's how careless I am. I have the berry red and the cinnamon brown. So I have these two shades. So if you are a college going girl, if you're looking for that natural look, you know, that you haven't done anything, but then you want a little bit of color on your lips, so this is perfect for that. And it retails you for what? 185 rupees. I'm like, so these are really nice. You should definitely give it a shot. Another lip product is this. It's NYX Matte Lipstick in the shade Sarah MLS 1212. So this is again an amazing, beautiful shade. That's what I'm wearing right now on my lips. And these are the shades I like, especially these ones, the matte one, matte lipstick ones. It has some beautiful shades. You should definitely check that out. Honestly, I don't like the matte ones, like the matte lipstick, because it makes my lips really dry, and I don't feel comfortable in that. And if I don't feel comfortable, so I don't feel good. So that is why I don't use it. I have purchased it, but I didn't like it. But these ones are really nice. So the next product is this. Alright, so is this. So this is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation. I absolutely love this one. Again, one of my crew, she recommended it to me, the one who said that, you know, try the Urban Decay makeup spray. So yeah, this is the one which I'm using currently. This is the second bottle, and it's amazing. And why do I like it? Because it feels like skin. It doesn't look made up, and it's light on the skin. So that is what I like about it. So I would highly recommend this to all. So yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all what I had to share with you guys. I hope you like this video, and if you do, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, bell icon, and if you got any suggestions, please mention it in the comment section below. And yeah, that's all for today. I hope to see you until next time. Take care.